Dear students, welcome to virtual classroom of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai. I am Sri Kumar. The class is for 10th standard students. Subject is Mathematics. Let me begin the class.
Dear students, I have shown the cover page of your textbook on my computer screen. Why? Because this video is going to talk to you about, I am going to give you information about the portion that is reduced or omitted by the State Education Council and Research of Maharashtra, SCERT. Why? Because the COVID pandemic have resulted in a situation where you cannot prepare the whole textbook for the exam. So I will be taking you to the website of SCERT, and you should regularly check there for further information, timetable and other matters. Secondly, I want to tell you one important thing. In every circular regarding the portion to be studied, it is given in the last column of the circular. I will show you the circular. Swadhyayan is given. That means the questions won't come from the omitted part, but it doesn't mean that you don't have to study. आप पढ़ना नहीं है, ऐसा नहीं है. आप पढ़े नहीं तो आपको हो सकता है कि आगे पढ़ने में तकलीफ, और इसमें भी किसी किसी प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व, मैथ्स की बात कर रहा हूँ, प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करने में प्रॉब्लम आ सकता है. सो यू आर सपोज टू स्टडी इट यूर सेल्फ, एंड आई वॉज ऑल्सो हेल्पिंग यू टू माई लेवल बेस्ट टू इंक्लूड दोज पोर्शन विच आर ओमिटेड, बिकॉज नॉलेज ऑफ दोज ओमिटेड पार्ट इज़ वेरी असेंशियल फॉर डूइंग द सम्स ऑफ नॉन ओमिटेड पोर्शन. तो मेरे तरफ से आपको मैक्सिमम दे दिया है अपने वीडियोज़ में. But at the same time, I would like to tell you that this portion omitted, which I will be going through thoroughly now in front of you in the form of video, that portion is omitted means questions won't come from that in the board exam. Abhi, when exams are coming close by, we will only think about scoring, doing the best and scoring the best mark. That is why the SCERT also decided to omit some portion. So now, you might have prepared the full textbook, or I might have given you more information. Abhi kya karenge? Only limited portion which is prescribed for the coming exam, utna hi aap prepare karenge. Swadhyayan kuch diya hai, you have already prepared. Abhi baad mein bhi chahiye, result aane tak aapko, if the mensuration of part 2 is omitted, doesn't mean that you don't have to study about it. You will study about it. I have already given the video also. So what I am trying to say is, this video will be giving you information about the omitted portion, and now you will prepare only those very essential, very important, ready to score for the board exam. Okay, let me take you to the website and come back to the textbook and explain you what are omitted. Okay, dear students, this is an image of my desktop. Why? Because I just want to tell you that you should be a very clear, regular visitor of our SCERT website, State Council of Educational Research and Training. Why? Because the circulars coming over there are important to you. Now your exams are very close by, the dates will come, the timetable will come, changes will come. So something very important I would like to show you through this video, and I would like to show you that as I am dealing with mathematics textbook, I will be helping you to understand what we say. What are the which are the portion omitted in maths 1 and 2, which I'll be showing page wise now in this video. For that I should visit the website also, so that the website is, you can type in either Bing or Google search Maharashtra SCERT, State Council of Education and Research. Most probably you will get it directly. Yes, the website is maa.ac.in. otherwise you can simply search the way I searched. Now get into that and try to find out the how the website is. You should be familiar with it. I will just expand it for you. This is a website. There are a lot of things over there, and you will be getting all kind of latest information with the scrollers over there, Shikshak Margadarshika Purak Sahit, lot of things like that. We will just scroll down to see where it is given about omitted portion, and it is in Marathi, so I have to convert that into English to make you understand, means to mark in your textbook. You know Marathi well, I know that. But the point over here is, शैक्षणिक वर्ष 2020-2030 कमी करण्यात आलेल्या जर्मन नहीं हमको पूरा चाहिए. इन दैट केस यू आर हैविंग यू शुड सर्च हियर एवरी टाइम वेयर इट इज, सो यू कैन सी दैट हियर यू कैन सी शैक्षणिक वर्ष 2020-21 साठी कमी करण्यात आलेल्या पाठ्यक्रम, यू कैन सी दैट नो दिस, यू कैन क्लिक एंड गेट द information about what are the topics omitted due to COVID pandemic from your this year's exam. So that should be very thoroughly understood, because now exams are coming close by. You don't have to prepare for something which is not going to be asked. Let me get into this. Let me try what is there inside. It takes us to another page. This is the page, and in the page there are a lot of options. In that, when we go down, see, Madhyamik Saril Yatha. Now with this Vyabhyas Kram, this one where it is talking about the reduction, you will click that and you will get a download which will be telling you about the details of portion reduced, Ganit Bhag 1 and 2. दोनों का इट इज पेज नंबर 1 to 12, इट इज गिवन ओवर हियर. ओके, अनफॉर्चुनेटली इट इज इन टू रोटेट इट, आई डू इट फॉर यू. सी दिस इज सच हाउ इट इज गिवन, यू सी दिस इज ऑफ 9th स्टैंडर्ड एंड दिस वीडियो इज फॉर 10th स्टैंडर्ड. आई विल मूव टू 10th स्टैंडर्ड, देन यू कैन सी दैट इट इज देयर. दिस इज ऑल्सो ऑफ 9th स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स 2. लेट मी गो डाउन 10th स्टैंडर्ड गणित भाग 1. It is given here something interestingly. What is the topic in such a way that let me take a highlighter here. The right hand will be fit, works well and good. See, it is given here. One second. Okay. This will be mentioning about the topic, and this will be the page number. This will be talking about the columns and Vagalnya Alelia. Ashay Sabashay, the details about the portion which is reduced, and uske bare mein ek remark, what you should do about it. So this will help you to understand how you should prepare. It is given Swayam Adhyayan, that means you will prepare yourself, but when we say Vagalnyad, matlab they are reduced, so naturally that will be omitted from the question paper. I will go through this, which are the topic which are not going to be there in the evaluation. Okay, so let me start with this, and for that I need the textbook. In fact, along with that, let me see whether textbook is available. Yes, textbook is available. So I should convert this page a little. I should make this small so that I can keep it side by side. Okay, is it okay for you? I think it is okay for you. Okay for you now. Okay, good. You can see this page and as well as the other page. I will just make it fit for the screen. Okay, this is it, and this is your textbook. And the matter is that here you will be getting page number, and here you will be getting what is omitted. Let me go first, otherwise the video will become quite lengthy. Quite lengthy, it will become little bit heavy for you. Those who feel that they will do it themselves, they can do it themselves. Otherwise, abhi aap ek kaam kar sakte, aapka textbook khol ke iske samne baith sakte. You can pause the video now, open your textbook, bring the textbook in front of the screen so that you can directly mark the portion which are reduced because of pandemic. Here you can see that the chapters, linear equation in two variable, all these are, this is the index. Now comes the page number 1. Page number 2, it is given that Varun Chauthi Oli Pasun Purna Prasht Dhoni Stambad. Stambad means column. Upar ka 4 line chodke. That means from here, as per my understanding, it must be from here it is omitted. Mark with a pen over here, that will be good for you. I'll mark with a pen. Okay, from here onwards, यू कैन स्क्रॉल डाउन एंड फुल पेज दोनी स्तंभ मतलब दिस एंड दिस बोथ आर नॉट देयर. Going to the page, next page, here it is given, page number 3, so I will go to page number 3. Udaharan Don, second question, 1 to 17, okay, this one, this is example 2, this is also not the, please understand. Okay, going to the next one, page number 4 is this, in that Sara Sanj, matlab problem set. Sara Sanj 1.1 Madhil Udaharan 1, that means this one is remote, that means this one is remote. Okay, so that way we will go ahead. Page number 4, you are having problem set 1.1 Madhil Udaharan 2 Madhil. उदाहरण दो मतलब क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 में 1 2 3 4 5 6 ओके सो दिस इज समथिंग वेरी स्पेशल. पेज नंबर इज 5 एंड इन दिस 1 2 3 4 5 6 all these are coming under the reduced portion, so you will be preparing for questions like 7 8 9. You should prepare these, then only you can answer 7 8 questions. Let it be, this is the instruction from here. Then directly we are going to here also I will take out this green one. Okay, directly you are going to 16. चलो जल्दी जाएंगे 16 में क्या है. दिस इज 9 16 इज गिवन. ओके 16 इज आउट. ओके 16 कृति चौकट वरुण और 15 से 20. ओके व्हाट इज दैट कृति ची चौकट 16. Understood. 15 to 20 is omitted. So this one, this activity is not. Okay, 17 18, Purna Post, matlab iske aage ye pura page hi cancel kiya hai. 17 and 18. Okay, this is also the same way cancelled. Okay, we are going ahead. Then 19 Kriti. Kriti means activity. So yeah, activity bhi nahi hai. So this is also not the problem set 1.4. Matlab sampurna udaharan. Okay, this is also not the one question. Question number 1.1 sampurna udaharan. Of page number 19. Afterwards 1.4 complete we have done. Okay, we are going to 28 now. 20, 21, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. What is happening in 28? These numbers are according to Marathi test book, almost matches. And you can, if any mistake if I am doing, you should also be very aware about what I am doing. Purna Sankirna Prashna 1 Madhil Udaharan 6 Madhil Sampurna Udaharan. All this. Madhil Sampurna Udaharan. Okay. 37. Varun Satvya Goli Pasun Purna Prasht. Oh, 37 mein jana hai humko. This is 31. 37. ये छोड़ के सॉल्यूशन ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय कंप्लीट इन स्क्वायर. इन फैक्ट आई हैड डन ए वीडियो ऑन दिस फॉर यू. नाउ यू डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. नाउ इट इज अ टाइम ऑफ लर्निंग. कंसंट्रेट व्हाट इज रिक्वायर्ड यू विल लर्न. एंड 38 पूर्ण 38 कंप्लीट. ओके 39 उदाहरण दोन. ये उदाहरण का मतलब इधर एग्जांपल है. उदाहरण दोन वरुण 1 to 9 दिस वन इज ओमिटेड. देन प्रॉब्लम सेट 2.3 इज स्टार्टिंग इन पेज नंबर 39. इन दैट संपूर्ण सारा थ्री मध्य संपूर्ण उदाहरण मतलब 2.3 पूरा कैंसिल हो गया. ठीक है. सो वी आर रीचिंग हियर एंड वी विल सर्च हियर. नाउ वी हैव टू मूव टू 42 पेज नंबर पूर्ण पृष्ठ 42. कंप्लीट. इट इज रिमूव्ड कंप्लीटली. ओके देन कम्स 43 कृति पूर्ण वर्ग पद्धति नको. कृति मतलब एक्टिविटी. विल सी व्हाट इज दैट एक्टिविटी. बाय कंप्लीटिंग द स्क्वायर एंड बाय यूजिंग वेरीफाई दैट यू विल गेट द सेम रूट. हियर दैट इट इज एग्जांपल 43. इन 43 पेज पूर्ण वर्ग पद्धति नको मतलब you are not supposed to have this method. What is it? Purna. Where is it in fact? Purna varga paddhati ne nako. Wo nahi chahiye. Look at this activity. This is not required. Okay. Then comes 46, 47. What is that? 46, 47. In 46, 47, Purna Prasht. Okay. Full page is omitted. Okay. Then 49, ये वरुण और दो ते चार. Isn't 49? देखता हूँ क्या है वो. टू पॉइंट फाइव मधिल उदाहरण पहले मध्य उदाहरण तीसरी. इसमें क्या है? ये लक्षा थे हुआ. उसमें 2 to 4 तक और 2.5 में फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड थर्ड क्वेश्चन. ओके एंड फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन एंड सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन. ओके एंड 53 संगीर्ण प्रश्न संक्रम मधील प्रश्न दोन मधील उदाहरण 1 मधील 6 वे उदाहरण. ओ सो आई शुड गो टू पेज नंबर 51 इट इज 52 53. ओके इन दैट प्रॉब्लम सेट 2. ओके एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. ओके इसमें 6 वे उदाहरण दिस वन 54th पेज संगीन दो मतिल उदाहरण 10 दैट दिस वन. यू कैन पॉज द वीडियो जस्ट द टाइम एंड मार्क. नाउ कम्स वीडियो ने से वो फायदा है 54 में जाना है आपको. नहीं ऑलरेडी आई मीन 54 एंड आई हैव मार्क्ड. नाउ गोइंग टू 81 से 112. व्हाट इज दैट? पूर्ण प्रकरण वगले आहे. serious matter, financial. 81 to 112 का मतलब it's a big, big omission. Let me go a little fast. Let me see, 81 is there. That means financial planning. This starts from 81. Full chapter is omitted. On 12th, these all are included in that. Please understand, these all are, we prepared a lot during September, October. That is not a big loss. This is very general information for you regarding taxation and all. Now that is not there in the coming exam. Understand up to here full chapter, but this chapter is there. This is the probability. Full chapter is there. Now you are having omission in 129 only. 129. Go to 129. What is the page number? No, little fast. Statistics. Is it 129? Yes. 129 से 168 तक मतलब फुल स्टैटिस्टिक्स इज ओमिटेड. योर टीचर्स नो दिस, इवन आई नो दिस नाउ एंड बिफोर ऑल्सो. एनी वे यू शुड नॉट स्पेंड मच टाइम ऑन प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर रिटर्न एग्जाम रिगार्डिंग दिस चैप्टर ऑफ स्टैटिस्टिक्स. सो इट इज अप टू 168. The omission is up to 168 means what you should understand, the whole statistics chapter is omitted. And this is what is the case of what we say part 1 of your mathematics textbook, and we have to move to part 2 now. Okay, please wait. Let us move to part 2 of your mathematics textbook. Here is the list of the portion omitted, the Havi Ganit Bhag Don. Trikona Che Kona Dubha Che Prameh. Page number 8 it starts. Page number 8 we should go fast. Okay. This is not there. Let us go ahead. Page number 9, something is there. What is that? Sampurna Prashto. The whole page is omitted. Okay, page number 10. Trikona Che Kondamana Che Prame Vyavastham. This is almost completely omitted. Understood. Sampurna Prashna. Page number 11. Remember this. In that, Varun all 9 Pasun all 19 Paryant. Matlab 9 to 19. Udaharan 3, 4. Theek hai. Ye dono omit ho gaya. Page number 11. Page number 11, that is what we did now. Right. Page number 12. Sodavlili Udaran Don Kriti Dasse Chauda Paryant. This is in page number 12. Udaran Don. Right. Kriti or activity. Ye to cancel ho gaya. Activity we cancel out here. Right? This is 24 paryant. Page number 13, again activity 1 to 9. This much is omitted. पेज नंबर 13 में वापस है, 1.2 एग्जाम्पल 1 इन दैट 1, 2, 3 एग्जाम्पल 1 में 1, 2, 3 है राइट इन 1.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 1, 2, 3 राइट दिस वन एंड दिस वन ओमिट दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 पेज नंबर 14, 15 उदाहरण 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11 ओ स्पेशली सेलेक्ट करना पड़ेगा 3 नहीं है फिर उसके बाद 5, 6, 7 दिस ऑल आर ओमिटेड देन 8, 9, 11 8, 9, 10 इज देयर बट 11 इज नॉट देयर ओके गुड सो वी हैव रीच्ड हियर पेज नंबर 28, 8, 9, 10 पेज नंबर 28 में जाना पड़ेगा पेज नंबर 28 and 29 दोनों मिलके देर आर उदाहरण क्रमांक 8, 9, 10 दिस इज 8 दिस इज 9 10 इज इन नेक्स्ट पेज दिस आर ओमिटेड 40 से 42 तक पूरा 40 डायरेक्ट 29 से हम 40 में जाएंगे थोड़ा फास्ट इधर 40 से 42 तक लेट मी सी एप्लीकेशन ऑफ पाइथागोरस थ्योरम इज ओमिटेड Apollonius theorem is omitted. Forty-three. We are having 2.2 exercise. In that, 1 to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pura ho gaya. Matlab pura cancelled. डायरेक्ट बोल सकता था चले 1 to 5 इज ओमिटेड देन इन 44 बहुपर्यायी उदाहरण क्रमांक 6 उदाहरण का मतलब इधर इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 ओ सॉरी 44 बहुपर्यायी उदाहरण क्रमांक 6 व्हाट इज दिस अल्टीट्यूड ऑफ हाइपोटेन्यूज ट्रायंगल डिवाइड द ट्रायंगल इन टू पार्ट्स ऑफ लेंथ फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द अल्टीट्यूड लेट मी कैंसिल दिस इट इज नॉट अ बिग क्वेश्चन यू शुड नो दिस नो प्रॉब्लम लेट मी चेक दिस वन इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी सेगमेंट एपी इज अ मीडियन ओके एबीसी एपी इज अ मीडियन ABC is in ABC, so 260, find AP. This also you can find out. Some confusion about Bahupariyayi Udaharan Kramang is this one, but not that you know, serious and tough. Leave it like that. Question number 8, 9, 12 of page number 45. Okay. So in that case I would take the pen again. 8 oh kya hua draw red 8 then 9 sorry 8 9 right and 12 theek hai ये तीनों दिस थ्री आर नॉट देयर गोइंग अहेड इन 46 17 एंड 18 इज नॉट देयर बोथ एंड इन नेक्स्ट सर्कल चैप्टर आ गया, उसमें कुछ इश्यूज नहीं है, मतलब कमीशन डायरेक्टली गोइंग टू पेज नंबर 75 में व्हाट इज गिवन, स्पर्शिका छेदिका खोलनाची प्रमेय वरुण ओल 5:23 पर्यंत स्पर्श, आई डोंट नो द मैथमेटिकल टर्म्स इन मराठी बट आई विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, स्पर्शिका छेदिका खोलनाची प्रमेय थ्योरम ऑफ एंग टेंजेंट एंड सेकेंड को स्पर्शिका छेदिका बोलते, ठीक है, तो दैट इज सबमिटेड, अंडरस्टूड. Then that is in page number 75, 76 to 82 complete. Not there. This is also not there. Time jayega mera isse draw karne baithega to you should understand. This is also not there. This is also not there. 70. Let me see once again. अलग तो नहीं करना है आपके सामने. It is where it is 76 to 82. जाना है, कट करना ही पड़ेगा. 80 हो गया. 81, 82. Danger. Hello. Whatever is connected with practice 3.5, you don't have to prepare. Okay. Now comes problem set 3 and page number 83 in that question number prashna sankrah 3 udaharan 1 madil upa prashna 7. Page number 83 udaharan 1 madil, udaharan madil question number 3, so na prashna 7, okay. ठीक है, राइट. 3 उदाहरण 1 मधील प्रश्न नंबर 7. नाउ गोइंग टू 87, उदाहरण क्रमांक 13, 15. हमारा ये पेज में 13 and 15. ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, उसको मिट कर देंगे. 88 में 16, 18. चलो 88 में 16 and 18, दिस इज हियर ओमिटेड. और 89 उदाहरण क्रमांक 22. उदाहरण क्रमांक 24 अगेन हियर ओमिटेड, राइट. 116 रेशेशे चट कृति 1 वरुण ओल 10:26 पर्यंत 116 में, चलो फास्ट जाएंगे. 116 What is it? Shreshe she chat kriti ek varun ol 10:26 paryant. Oh, slope of a line omitted. ठीक है. 17 से 21 तक पूर्ण, but 17. One से 4 उदाहरण 6, 7, 8, मतलब ये कैंसल हो गया. 21 संपूर्ण पृष्ठ बोला है, सो दैट मीन्स दिस ऑल्सो विल बी ओमिटेड, राइट, करेक्ट. So here it is, that is over, 6, 7, 8. Then Prashna Sangha, there are problems at 5, Udaharan 1, then 4, Upa Prashna 4, ye nahi hai. And Udaharan 2 Matil, Udaharan 2 Matil, Udaharan 1, 2, 3, ho cha, ye bhi nahi hai. Okay. In 123, 9, 10, and 22. Okay, ab omit ho gaya. 132 to 37 prashna tyavar aadharit udaharan. 32 to 37 hua tyavar aur aadharit udaharan. Prashna kramang आधारित उदाहरण बगली आई था 32 37. What is the special? Let me see. Right from 32 to 37, everything omitted. Application of trigonometry. Okay, 140 to 163, 140, 38, 9, 40, mensuration completely omitted. 40 to 63 means all these things are omitted. Time it is up to 63. Let me mark 63 tak hai. So my dear students, lot of portion has been reduced considering that you did not get proper time to learn, prepare because of COVID pandemic. It doesn't mean that these are not important. These are important. You should have a idea about all these things if you further study mathematics. But as the situation is demanding, we have reduced the portion and it is up to 63. And that is in such a way that when your mark sheet is prepared after the exam, it should not reflect that your poor score is because of pandemic. What is possible in pandemic, that adjustment is done by this portion removal, not because they are not supposed to be important or not required to study, but because of very unfortunate situation. So I think I have done the level best to make it accurate for you, but at the same time you can very well check the website at any time to see that whether any new circular is coming. And you will also be in touch with your teachers to know that any changes are happening. I will be giving you revision come question paper and practice in the coming weeks. You can watch those videos and that will help you. Okay, thank you. Now click on the subscription button below to subscribe the channel, then the bell button to get the notifications of the new videos. Thank you.